Next, we will look at the Insert tab. You can insert images from the desktop, from the Microsoft Online Collection, from the Standard Shapes Collection, and also from Symbols. A note, the header and footers can also be formatted using this ribbon. However, it's easier to put in header and footer information than to take it out, so always save before you add these so you can undo. Let's take a look at our demonstration. Insert an image from the desktop. Click on the Insert tab, Pictures, Insert an image from the desktop. We can do many things with images. For example, you can flip it, you can size it, and you can crop it. Note that when you're clicking on text, there's no format button. When you click on the image, the format button appears. In the format part of the ribbon, you can then crop. And when you click on the crop, you can use the dark images to make a different size for your image. And a fun thing to do is to click on the image, format, and look at artistic effects. The format button to summarize, you must select the image to get the format button to pop up, and you can crop a document or you can look at artistic effects.